On today's lineup, we chat with Falz the Bad Guy about how his career has moved from lawyering to being a hitmaker. Then we check out fashion designer David Tlale's New York Fashion Week 2015 collection. And then we go behind the scenes on the set of Rands and Nairas remix video shoot with Emmy Gees and crew. What made you get into music? What's your background?
You know, background-wise, I went to primary school in Lagos, secondary school in Osun State, and then university in the UK. So, I mean, I started music while I was in secondary school.
So did you ever pick up, like, a British accent?
Not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
I mean, living there in the UK, it was a bit difficult to sort of not pick it up, but,
pick it up.
I just sort of held on to my... You know, Naija. I mean, generally speaking, when you are in this kind of a country, it's difficult for you to lose this kind of accent. Yeah, so it's still there with me.
It's still there. Okay, so our first brain teaser, quickly. What is it that you can hold, that you cannot hold for even 10 minutes, even though it is lighter than a feather? So this is something that, you know, it's lighter than a feather, but you cannot even hold it for 10 minutes. What do you think it is? You need a clue?
Yes, please give me a clue.
Okay, I'll give you a clue.
Hiccups. What is this like this? What is it?